Hi everyone, today we are going to study about length unit conversion. Before studying conversion, we want to study about length. So we can start now. The standard unit of length is meter and the smallest unit of length is millimeter. 10 millimeter is equal to 1 centimeter and 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. A meter is divided into 100 equal parts are called centimeters, and the highest unit of length is kilometer. We are using kilometer while measuring one place to another place. Such kind of distance we are using kilometer. Now we can start to our conversion. While we are converting higher unit into lower unit and lower unit into higher unit, we are using two different maths operations. Now, while we are converting into smaller unit to higher unit, we are multiplying. Multiplying with what? Kilometer into meter means we are multiplying with 1000. Meter into centimeter, we are multiplying with 100. Centimeter into millimeter, we are multiplying with 10. We can see some examples. So 1 centimeter, how to convert into millimeter? So what we want to do here? It is a higher unit into smaller unit, lower unit. So we want to multiply with 10. So 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeters. 2 centimeter into millimeter, what we want to do here? The same way what we did before, we want to do here. We want to multiply into 10. So while we are multiplying into 10, what will be the answer? The answer will be 2 centimeter is equal to 20 millimeters. Then 3 centimeter, 3 centimeter into 10. Then 3 centimeter is equal to 30 millimeters. Now 2 kilometer into meter, what we want to do here? 2 into 1000, so 2000 meters. So what we did here, kilometer to meter into 1000, meter to centimeter into 100, centimeter to millimeter into 10. Now we are going to convert smaller unit into higher unit. Which operation we can use here? It is a smaller to bigger conversion. Which operation we can use here? Here we can't multiply, here we want to divide. Which number to which number? We can see this table now. Just look at the table. While we are multiplying from, converting from millimeter to centimeter, we want to divide by 10. Centimeter to meter, divide by 100. Meter to kilometer, divide by 1000. We can see some examples. 100 centimeter, how many meters? Then what we want to do here? 100 divided by 100, so 1 meter. 200 centimeter, 200 divided by 100. So 200 centimeter is equal to 2 meters. So hope all of you understood what I taught today. Thank you all.